I believe in harm reduction because it saves lives. A lot of my friends would be alive today if they had access to naloxone. Harm reduction gave me a family. Harm reduction saved my life.